The crucible now erupting.
Could we just quiet down, please? Thank you.
The final frame, the final black. That really quite incredible as Dennis Taylor goes to the World Trophy and prays to it.
What do you do with this one, Dennis?
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Certainly going through his mind that he'd certainly like to play the double.
I have never known an atmosphere like this.
Thank you once again, please.
John Williams, our referee, trying to keep the crowd in order. I'm sure Dennis wouldn't mind my saying he chanced his arm and it's come out lucky. The defending world champion, Steve Davis, looks hard at that black.
That was the biggest shot of his life.
gentlemen.
No. And this is really unbelievable. Becomes Embassy World Snooker Champion 1985.
And the 1985 Embassy Snooker Champion of the World, with a cheque for £60,000 and the trophy, Dennis Taylor.